guys, welcome back to my channel, The Curl Rehab. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys a wash and go that I did using the Pantene Gold Series. I'm going to start off already shampooed and conditioned my hair. So now I'm just going to spritz my hair with water to make sure it's nice and saturated. Yeah, I've heard so much about this Pantene Gold Series line, so this is my first official time using these products. If you didn't see my video on the after hair product haul that I did, I mentioned on that video that I'm not like a big Pantene fan since I've been natural, so we're gonna see how this goes, but I just had to check these products out. Alright, so now that I'm finished, I'm going to add the hydrating buttercream to my hair first. Alright, I'm just going to squirt that in. The consistency of that product was really good. It was pretty nice and creamy. I will say I probably wouldn't use this product as a standalone, but it's awesome to pair with another type of styler. So now I'm just applying that. It was super moisturizing also, so I was impressed. But yeah, it's like a creamy consistency, but I think I need a little something more when I'm using this product, because it doesn't really define my curls. Alright guys, after applying the hydrating buttercream, I'm going to add the curl defining pudding to my hair. So I'll be working in four sections. Alright, so the consistency of the curl defining pudding was like a jelly-like consistency, so I did like that. It had a nice slip, and I could tell that the products really pair well together, and you can already see how quickly my curls are defining just from adding this product in my hair. I'm gonna go get some more. Alright guys, so after I apply the curl defining cream, I am just going to allow my hair to air dry, because I prefer to air dry. I feel like my curls look better after air drying. And then I'm going to show you guys my day two results. So here's my day two results, guys. My hair was super shiny and defined. I definitely will purchase these Pantene products again. I guess it's safe to say I'm a Pantene fan now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Bye guys.